Los. It's your boy Badada here, and I'm playing Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy. I've been seeing a lot of this game lately. It looks weird. And I think Bennett Foddy is the creator, or is the nigga in the cauldron? I don't know. But I keep seeing this game everywhere, and I'm like, this game can't be hard. Niggas just suck. That's my first assumption. And I know it was made by the guy who did Quap or Guap, whatever that game is called. We have to move that running man with the first five keys of the keyboard. It's ridiculous and probably unbeatable. Some people beat it. I never did as a kid, but I keep seeing Getting Over It, and I'm like, is the game really hard? Or do niggas just suck at playing games? They consider everything hard nowadays. Ooh, Cuphead, classic side-scrolling shoot-em-up, is the Dark Souls of shoot-em-ups. Dark Souls is the Dark Souls of Dark Souls. I'm like, stop. Games aren't hard. Games haven't been hard since the 90s, in my personal opinion. Since the 80s, since classic NES, SNES era, games haven't been hard, in my personal opinion. Maybe I haven't played any real difficult games, but nah, I don't believe it. So either y'all about to catch me get a mad Vegeta-level humbling, or I'm just gonna run through this without a problem. Why is he in there? What's the story? There is no story. It's just a nigga in a cauldron with a pickaxe. Okay. This is pretty gross. Alright, what that sensitivity do? I need it higher. I literally need it higher. This is bad. Yeah, I need it much higher. Oh! I can't tell if the controls are bad or if I'm bad. No, I'm Gucci. Let's go. Let's go, boy. No! Alright. Let go. Bring it back. It's the sensitivity. I thought having it slow would be better. How did it get in front of the tree? Yeah, I just need the sensitivity higher. How do you... Alright, here. Why is it stuck in front of... Oh, I'm stuck in front of the tree. Okay.
This is really more intense than starting over. If you deleted your homework the day before it was due, as I have, or if you left your wallet at home and you have to go back after spending an hour in the commute.
Nigga, shut up.
If you won some money at the casino and then put all your winnings on red but came up black. If you got your best shirt dry cleaned before a wedding and then immediately dropped food on it.
What is he talking about?
If you won an argument with a friend and then later discovered that they just returned to their original view, Starting over is harder than starting up.
Okay.
If you're not ready for that, like if you've already had a bad day, then what you're about to go through might be too much. Feel free to go away and come back. I'll be here.
That's where you're wrong, Bennett Foddy. I have perfect days. My whole life is filled with perfection. I don't rage, and I will beat this freaking game. Ah! Alright. You know, here I have to, like, recalibrate the Wii remote when, playing like a shooting game on the Wii. This feels like that. Even Splatoon. Like how you just constantly end up mashing the Y button so you can position yourself properly. That's what this feels like, except I'm on a limited surface area with this mouse and it's pretty awful. I'm just gonna fling myself forward and see what happens. Boy! Alright, hold up. Boy! Nigga, swing!
Thanks for coming with me on this trip.
Let's go, boy.
I understand if you have to take a break.
Let's
go.
Shut up, I ain't
taking a break. Quit the game.
Alright.
Don't worry. I'll save your progress always. Even your mistakes.
Alright.
This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002 titled Sexy Hiking. The author of that game is Jazuo, a mysterious Czech designer who was known at the time as the father of B games. And B games are...
Is he talking to me throughout all of this?
Designers slap them together very quickly and freely, and they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following.
I think he does.
More for the joy of building than his polished products.
Okay. Alright. So, it's not too bad. I'm saying that now, but good lord, I can see what's coming next. Like, I've seen a few people, like, one speedrunner, go through it, and I don't understand how he did that.
In a certain way,
slightly unbearable. Shut up, Bennett.
It's built almost entirely out of found and recycled parts. And it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time.
All right.
In it, your task is simply to drag yourself up a mountain with a hammer. And that act of climbing, in the digital world or in real life, has certain essential properties that give the game its flavor.
Am I supposed to grab the tree or just keep going up the rocks? I can't tell.
Some cliffs are too sheer or too
steep. Whoa! Okay.
And the player is constantly, unremittingly in danger of falling.
Okay.
Anyway, when you start sexy hiking, you're standing next to this
what is he talking about?
That blocks the way to the entire rest of the game.
Alright.
It might take you an hour to get over that tree, and a lot of people never got past it. You prod and poke at it, exploring the limits of your reach.
Ah! That one fling. I just gotta fling myself up there.
And there's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise.
No! Okay!
Video game worlds are fake.
Alright.
You can be completely confident in your ability to get through.
At least I'm getting the controls down.
Method,
can't complain.
Equipment, or just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle
in sexy
hiking is real.
Boy, let's go! Alright. You can fling yourself the right way, it helps, but you have to know. Again, you have to, like, lift your hand up, recalibrate yourself. Unless I'm just not playing it properly, but God. Alright, I'm good. Okay, nope. Go! That's why you just gotta go fast. Gotta go faster. Yeah. It's all about speed, boy. It ain't about precision, skill, nothing. You go fast. That's how you play Getting Over It with Bennett, bitch hit. Ah! Alright. It's not about speed. I'm playing. Come on. It's like he flings himself. If you don't latch on the whole way, he'll fling himself. Like that! He catches the lump of a cliff of the edge and ends up just propelling himself backwards. There we go. Like that! I get what's happening. It's just annoying. Bro, his voice, that nigga.
You just lost a lot of progress.
Bro.
That's a deep frustration. A real punch in the gut.
I'm Gucci, dog. I'm Gucci, boy. Shut up. You know what? I'm gonna do it this way. Let's do point it downward. Holding this boy like it's a master sword, nigga. It's a pickaxe. Hold it down. Hold it down. Lean to the right. Don't do anything stupid. And we'll be alright. Going to lift down. Going to shoot up. There we go. Whoa! Boy, let's go. Pull it up. There we go. Now let's go, boy. Rapid motion. All right. Fling. You sunked. You sunked. I was about to start over.
Imaginary mountains build themselves from our efforts to climb them.
All right.
And it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something.
If his voice was not so soothing and so British, I would be upset. But he's got a soothing, buttery voice that calms you as you play this increasingly frustrating game. So I can't complain. Again, I don't think games are hard. This just takes patience. This game isn't, it's not difficult. It takes extreme amount of time and patience, that's all. It's little movements that throw me off every time. I should not be here this long. Come on. Pull in. Okay. Come on, boy. I was talking all that shiz about how the game isn't hard, and I'm already stuck right here. Come on, no, wrong way, dude. I should not be here. I should not be here. I was talking all that goodness about how easy this game probably was. Nope, nah, that's not happening. I'll tell y'all that right now. I am not going off of that mountain edge right there. That's a done deal. I'm willing that into existence. I'm not getting sent any further back than this red girder. I guarantee you, because I'm not having that. It's like the background and character model itself throws you off. Because he doesn't do... You don't control him. You're controlling this stupid axe. And it throws you off, and it throws your senses off, seeing that you're not in control of this guy. You're in control of this goddamn weapon in his hand. I wouldn't even call it a weapon. It's a freaking tool. A tool used improperly, might I add. What type of nigga climbs a mountain whilst sitting in a cauldron with a pickaxe? Why is any of this even happening? What's the story behind this game? You thunk! Boy, you...
Oof. Sorry about that. Oh, it happened again. Keep on trying. Don't let it get to you.
Stupid nigga! Good lord.
This thing that we call failure is not falling down, but the staying down.
Mary Pickford. Mary Pickford. Boy, oh boy, you are a wise bitch, Mary. Come on. Come on. This is the freaking country music stopped. You thunk. It's not going down like that. You thanked. Because I'm not going that way. Alright, I'm back here. It's just annoying. Like, that you can't control the force. It's all you. I'm not about to say anything. It's all the person with the mouse. It's all us. We as gamers are the reason we can't beat this game. It's not the game. This is ignorant. This is absolutely ignorant. What type of nigga would make this game? Bennett fought. Why have I been here for so long? There are much better things I could be doing with my time, and I am playing this game stuck at this wall that Mario could easily scale with a few wall jumps. But my boy Bennett Foggy, or Foddy, is in this cauldron. And then I don't know if he's... No, Bennett Foddy is the nigga narrating, telling me how hard life can be. Trying to console me. While I play his terrible game. Pull up. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to fling up, hook left. Fling up clockwise, hook left, counterclockwise. It's the only way up here. Okay. That was pissing me right. That was pissing me off. Okay. Now, which way do I go from here? I'm just going to propel myself. It's the only way. I refuse to get sent backwards. I'm good. Alright, well, that worked out. This must be perfect. No. Alright, I have to fling myself hard enough. God dang input lag of some sorts almost destroyed me. Let go of the mouse. Okay. Mouse is out of my hand. I would rather fall back down here and attempt to ease my... No, I'm going to do it. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm a boss, boy. I'm a boss. I got to do it. All right. Lift up the mouse. Set it back down. Recalibrate because I'm going this way. All right. Lift it up. I have to fling my... Come on. This is going to be easy. I got this. Piss! All right. At least I know how to do this part now. Oof. Nope. You thought. Just gotta move. All right. Just gotta move. That's all it is. You just gotta move. Let's switch back to... No! Alright, I'm not that far. Whatever. It could have been much worse. See, you gotta go every day. Thank God for that grain of salt. You gotta take every day by a grain, but... grain of salt, boy. Thank God, because things could always be worse. Atheists, y'all niggas wild. I got a reason to believe. See, in another universe, I got flung all the way to the beginning of the game. But you see, my nigga God was looking out for me. It's almost like inverted controls. It's almost inverted. Minus the fact that you can see the cursor and which way you're going. It just feels inverted. Somehow, some way, this game feels like it's inverted. Because you're working off rotations. And rotations are trippy. Remember on all the porn sites where you see that little gif of which way is the ballerina spinning? It'll be two pictures of the ballerina. One going this way, one going that way. And you couldn't tell. It was just like a mind trick, optical illusion, or not. But point is, porn sites have really weird pop-ups. I could be working on my next Smash Bros. Video, and instead I'm playing Getting Over It. How about getting off from it, which is what I don't want to do from this game. Beat off. Nigga, don't whip it up into the light. Pull it upward. Alright, you thunk. Boy, you thunk. Benny fought it. You thunk I was about to go off that way, nigga. Wasn't about to happen. It was not about to happen.
For years now, people have been predicting that games would soon be made out of prefabricated objects, bought in a store and assembled into a world. And for the most part, that hasn't happened. Because the objects in the stores are trash. I don't mean they look bad or that they're badly made, although a lot of them are. I mean they're trash in the way that food becomes trash as soon as you put it in the sink. Things are made to be consumed and used in a certain context.
Mm-hmm.
And once the moment is gone, they transform into garbage. In the context of technology, those moments pass by in seconds.
I'm sure he's saying something very profound, and I'm not in the mood to hear that, like, at all. I am simply not in the mood. Whatsoever, Mr. Faudit. Alright. One good swing should get me up there. Nigga, stop bouncing! One. Two. You have to do it just right. You gotta get a straight vertical pull. And then slowly place the hook. Oh! Scrooge McDuck looking boy. Don't do that to me, please. Don't do that. I'm gonna need that not to happen again. When I first saw gameplay of this game, I always thought that would be the most efficient way to move. Just constantly pogo yourself. All you have to do is this with the mouse. But, oh boy, was I wrong. It's not that easy. Come on, Nick, you had that. Boy.
Now, over time, we've poured more and more refuse into this vast digital landfill on the internet. It now vastly outnumbers and outweighs the things that are fresh.
Okay. It's like Ninja Warrior.
When everything around us is cultural trash becomes the new medium. the lingua franca of the digital age. And you could build culture out of trash. But only trash culture. Be games, be movies, be music, be philosophy. Maybe this is what digital culture is. A monstrous mountain of trash, the ash heap of creativity's fountain. A landfill with everything we ever thought of in it. Grand, infinite, and unsorted.
That's not necessarily...
There's three models
of breakfast. Keep talking,
Gen X's fanfic novels, scan magazines, green screen Shia LaBeouf, banned stuff scenes on LiveLeak, Facebook's got lifelike bots with unbranded adverts and candid shots of Kanye and Taylor Swift mashups, car crash epic failed GIFs, Russian dashcam vids, discussions of McRibs, discarded...
I don't know which way to go. And this nigga keep talking, I gotta wait till he stops.
Rotten. Untitled.
Okay, which way do I go from this?
Everything's fresh for about 6 seconds. Until some newer thing beckons, and we hit refresh. And there's years of persevering, disappearing into the pile. Out of style. Out of sight.
About his comment about...
In this context, it's nigga. To make friendly content. That's gentle. That lets you churn through it, but not earn it. Why make something demanding, if it just gets piled up in the landfill? Filed in with the bland things.
Wrong way, okay. That helps a lot. That was the one helpful thing I've seen in this game. Nothing else. This game is so against you, and that one sign was a godsend. You just nudged yourself off. Yeah, that nigga talking about B-list or B... Ah! Basically, bad things can be entertaining. Like, something can be so bad it's entertaining, i.e. this, or that movie, The Room. Something can... Bad things can be good. It's not impossible. I've learned that. Spending time with my critical buddy, Javante. He loves bad things. Spider-Man 3. That's his favorite Spider-Man movie. Not because it's good, because it's so bad it's entertaining. What else does he love? He loves After Earth. Awful movie. But it's entertaining to him, so he likes it. Alright. I gotta focus. But yeah, B-list things can be good. Games, maybe not, but that's debatable. Boy! Alright, I can make it back up there. Nigga, alright, this slant is going to be the end of me. Oh! Whew! Lord, I'm sucking you up right now for blessing me. Give me that meat, Lord. I thank you. Alright. Baby! Why did you eat my fries? And you ate them. Yeah, you ate my fries. Adventure Time is so weird now. That one good thrust, I need it. That's what she said. Well, I just ended up back here. Not really what I wanted. Boy! Alright, now where do I go? I think it's to the right. I remember a lot of people.
The soul would have no rainbow, had the eyes no tears. John Vance Chee.
Being in that little pit is just the worst feeling ever. Being anywhere else up here, I can deal with. But right down there is horrifying. I've been stuck here longer than I should be. Now I'm doing perfect vertical jumps when I've been trying to this whole time! I've been trying to do those perfect vertical ones for this part, and I do three in a row. Awesome. Awesome. Now, when I said I was in for Vegeta humbling, I was joking. I did not realize it was going to be a real... Oh, come on, man. You was latched on. I didn't realize I was going to, like, fully get a Vegeta humbling. That's not what I expected. I thought I was going to get, like, a... Maybe Piccolo level humbling. Maybe I shouldn't have jinxed myself by saying a Vegeta level one. Because them boys are never good. I'm just gonna do some of that. Whoa. Let's go this way. Let's just go slow. Let's just go slow. Now this, I don't understand. But, God, that's gonna be ridiculous. I'm very scared. It's going to slip off. I know it will. I absolutely know it will. It's not worth it. It's not worth it, boy. It's not worth it, dog. I call it that quick retreat, boy. That's called strategy. If you know it ain't worth it, boy, do not take the bait. That was literally Bennett baiting me to try and make that jump. And I wasn't falling for it. Soft jump. Ease it in. Boy. Okay. Badada, what are you doing? What are you doing, Badada? Alright. This one is I gotta propel myself up to that camera and then latch on counterclockwise.
When games win you, they wanted a lot from you. Daunting you, taunting you, resetting and delaying you. Players played stoically. Now everyone's turned off by that. They want to burn through it quickly. A quick fix for the fickle. Some tricks for the clicks of the feckless. But that's not you. You're an acrobat. You could swallow a baseball bat.
Pause, nigga. No homo. Oh, he was just rhyming, but that was extremely gay what he said. At least he's not a dick about it. This game could be a lot worse if the Bennett Foddy's narration was just like him being a total cue hole. But he's not. He's actually pretty chill. Oh, Lord.
The pain I feel now is the happiness I had before. That's the deal.
Okay.
You can't
slightly pissed him back here, but
feel better. But this is not true. You're sure to be happy again, and knowing this, truly believing it, will make you less miserable now. Abraham Lincoln.
Honest Abe, freeing the slaves was not your top priority, but I still love you. I know exactly what I did, and it was my fault. It's because I dissed Abraham Lincoln. Come on! Again, these perfect swings that I really need to be doing up there. No. The Punisher was really good. It's like the most violent thing the Netflix MCU has ever done. Like, Daredevil was a hot number one. And it was like, nigga, bet you can't top Come on. It was in the boardroom, like, bro, you think we could top that? Nigga was like, hold my beer, bro. We got PTSD, we got missing people, soldiers dying, dismemberment, torture, rape. I don't think it had any rape, but on Daredevil season 2, when he was in that shop, and my man was like, bro, we got guns, we got everything, what you need? You got some illegal stuff you need? He got you. Punisher was like, no, I'm good. He's like, man, what about ladies, man? What you like? We got kids, man. We got how young you like them? That nigga stopped at the door. Was like, bro, why you have to say that? Shut the door. Killed that man to death. I mean, he killed that man to death. And yes, in case you were wondering, I was mad. I was upset throughout that silence. But what you gonna do? Like my nigga Bennett Foggy say, Bennett Foggy, life is about not stressing and resetting. That's not what he said verbatim, but I mean, it's close enough. Close enough. At least you do get better at the game the more you play, so I cannot complain. Slow down, Rodney. Slow down, Badada. There we go. There we go. What in the mother of pearl? What was that? You slapped the stupid ladder.
Do not stand at my grave and cry. I am not there. I did not die. Mary Fry.
Do not cry for him. Do not cry! That was a Sir Raven from Billy and Mandy. This is Big Crow in a house robe that sipped coffee and told stories. It's pretty lit. It was weird. And again, all of Billy and Mandy was weird. That's why I love it. All right, focus. Ha! 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 It's that same part every time. Making progress, baby. I am making progress back to where I was. At least the game does get easier the more you play, which I cannot complain about, I guess. You thunk! You thunked it! It's not happening. I made it back here. You're not about to put me through that, boy. Piss! Yeah, I agree.
To live is to suffer. To survive is to find some meaning in the suffering. Friedrich Nietzsche. Life is a mosaic of pleasure and pain. Grief is an interval between two moments of joy. Peace is the interlude between two wars. You have no rose without a thorn. The diligent picker will avoid the pricks and gather the flower. Satya Sai Baba.
You know, you want to know the difference between a weak burger and a burger that has strength? Alright, we're gonna lift ourselves up.
Hang in there. Don't let it get you. But also, let it get you a little bit.
Why would he say that? Like, seriously. Boy! It's like when you get stuck. You can't make any move. It's like when you get stuck on something. No matter what direction you move the mouth, whether you try to reverse it or invert, whatever. It's like he does this. He just bolts off of it. He refuses to do anything else but that. When you don't need it, he does it. And I'm noticing that. And I don't like it. Come on, dude. Oh, baby. Oh, I'm not in the mood to do any of this over again, so I'm gonna need to not fall. Right now, okay. Look at that picture. Yeah, nigga, what you looking at? Look at that picture. Now, if I move the mouse that way, if I move, I'm not gonna bother explaining it. Just know that I really need this not to happen right now. Okay. All right. My bad if I was wilding out a bit. I needed that not to happen.
If you try to please audiences, uncritically accepting their tastes, it can only mean that you have no respect for them. Andrei Tarkovsky.
Tarkovsky. I'm thinking of Gendy Tartakovsky. Weird last name, but he's the creator of Dexter's Lab. This feels like a dream. I don't feel like I'm really back here, and it keeps happening. I have a full Red Bull I forgot about because of this goddamn criminal. Nope. You saw what that was. He's about to golf swing himself off of this platform. That nigga stopped and looked like, do I want to make him mad right quick? He know he wanted to. Come on, unhook. All right, screw it, go for it. Stupid, that's why I wanted you to unhook. All right. All right, slow down, focus. This is all stuff I've done before. Take another swig of this. I have an entire script I need to record, and instead I'm playing this game. Instead, I am playing this game. I have actual work to be doing. Of course you didn't want to reach it. Why would you? I didn't need you to or anything. Mr. Bucket Guy, I did not need you to make that, so I'm glad you didn't. So I'm not even worried about it. Not even worried about it. Didn't need you to make it anyway. Christ alive. Okay, now pull back. Go up here. Alright. We getting there, boys. We is getting there. Okay, I remember how to play again. I remember. That's what's been getting me. No worries. I just literally remembered how to play. That's been the entire issue this whole time. Yeah. I call it slump mode. S-L-U-M-P. Nigga be slumped when he play the game. After a long, frustrating time, you forget how to sit upright and be into it. You be slumped. I was in slump mode. I was dragging my hand across the mouse pad and like I was slumped and I need to elevate my hand above the mouse and not drag it. So, yeah, I just remembered how to play. I'm still stopping when I get back to where I was, but now that I know that's what it was, I'm good. Mr. Leahy died last year. That's extremely unfortunate. 2017 was an awful year. Great year for gaming, bad year for almost everything else. Literally. So many people died. Like, notable people. We didn't need that in our life. Plus all those rape allegations didn't help. Ugh. Upright, confident, and ready to take on the world. That's how you must play Getting Over It. You must not fret. You must not let the game intimidate you. You must be strong. You must be fierce. You must have balls of steel. And or a cauldron of steel. What are cauldrons? It's iron. Iron cauldron, okay. Or cast iron, maybe? I don't know. Wow!
Don't hate the player. Hate the game. I see.
Alright, this part is just weird. I'm gonna do something different. Oh! Nope. Nope, 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 nope. I'm gonna try, because I'm already here, so I might as well.
When to the sessions of sweet silent thought, I summon up remembrance of things past. I
shut up, nigga. I didn't fall that far.
And with old woes new, wail my dear time's waste. William Shakespeare, Sonnet 30.
That wasn't even that big of an ill. I need him to start talking again. I would have failed at the beginning, then sure, or failed to the beginning. All right. Confidence, boys. Confidence, boys. Confidence, boys. Ah, that one part. You have to properly... You have that... No! You either have to hit the
patience
rate...
is the foundation of eternal peace.
Boy.
Make anger your enemy. Harm comes to those who know only victory and do not know defeat.
He's right.
Fall with yourself... and not with others. It's in falling short of your own goals that you'll surpass those who exceed theirs. Tokugawa Ieyasu.
Tokugawa. It's a Jap man. But all of that was very accurate, and I'm...
She smiled in defeat with unconquerable eyes. Atticus.
That literally happened because I stopped to listen to him, and I gave him one bit of props, and I fell to my doom. So I completely blame Bennett Foggy for that. And from now on, I won't stop and listen to what he has to say. I really won't, because that only happened because I felt like listening to this nigga Tokugawa Takasaki, and I ended up falling. So, ridiculous game.
Something filled up my heart with nothing.
Someone I'm not listening to him anymore. I listened to him when he was talking about Nobunaga or whatever.
Arcade Fire.
Wait, the Arcade Fire or Arcade Fire? Because I've never heard those lyrics in any of their songs. I don't want to be here. I don't want to be right here. What do I do? Because I don't think it's worth being right here. I'm going to do the safest thing. I shouldn't do this, but I'm about to try it. I got nothing else to lose. Okay, that was wrong. Again, it's like, can I do this? Can't do that. Okay. I don't know what to do. I don't want to be on top of this. That's not good. He's going to golf swing himself off. I need to bring it back this way. Set it here. Okay. That was the last place I wanted to be. You know what's a good game? Super Mario RPG. I could be playing that right now instead of this. Mm-mm. I cannot remember how to do this part in this, Alright, whatever, we take those! Whatever that was, we take them, boy.
Nope.
I got too hyped, that's all.
Grief and not seek for kind of relief.
I got too hyped, that's all. That's all it was, I got a little too hyped. I was feeling myself, and this game doesn't like that, so... We good. This game, you gotta stay humble when you play this, boy. What was that? You know what that was? It's nonsense. Okay, yeah, you hang tight there, buddy. I may have to call it quit at the boxes. I can get to those boxes again. But, oh my god. I may have to call it quit at them boxes, because this is, at least for now. I'm sure I could beat this, but for now, those boxes are my cutoff point. I'm getting back up there, and that's it. Why is that happening? What am I doing wrong to make that just keep happening? It's that piece of rock right there. Oh, interesting. Yeah, it's like it keeps happening and I'm not liking it. I'm very slightly upset right now. Very slightly upset because it keeps happening. I don't like it. Nigga floated up there, boy. Nigga glided onto that ledge. Come on. Go under, please. Thank you.
There are no regrets in life. Just lessons. Jennifer Aniston.
She said that? At least I can tell that Bennett Foddy played this game, and at one point he even said, like, yeah, when I was playing this part, it's increasingly difficult. Whatever. He's played this. He knows what we're feeling. So never feel like, I don't feel like he did this because he's a bad person or a dick. He did it because this game kind of just needs to exist, I guess. I could have fell right there, so I'm not mad. I am not mad at all. Just get me back up to that security camera. That is literally all I'm asking. Whoa. I just need to make it back to that camera. Fire Emblem. When you play that game the right way, without letting any unit die, and you're on the last portion of a mission, and you just moving too fast, you skip your turn without moving that one unit, who ends up getting hit by that last enemy unit you have left and they die. That's the feeling I just had. That's what this game is. When you get sent to the beginning, this game is what Fire Emblem feels like outside of strategy RPG. It's this game. That's what it is. I did not expect to be on here this long. I am ready to get back to where I was and call it quits. This is preposterous. Preposterous, I say. Again, this is the part I honestly hate. I can do everything else but this part. Come on, get this out the way, man. I got things to do and places to be, man. I got to get back to where. Oh, this pile of barrels. Come on. Christ. Nope. Again, the music. Now I gotta go back over the part that... I don't even have time to stop. I don't feel like stopping and being mad. I really don't. I don't feel like it. It's too much work. Being angry is way too much work. Might as well just get back to it. Why does that happen? Stop. I have to stop. Because that just happened twice in a row. And I don't need that. I don't need these problems. I don't need that bad energy in my life, you feel me? I'm just about at that point. I'm like, I am just about at the point where I am, not really feeling it. Yep. Yeah. And the game is like slowing down on me, and that's not helping me at all. Whatever, I'll take it. I'm getting to the boxes, that's all I care about. Whether or not I get to that security camera again, I don't care. I just got to get to those boxes. That's all I'm trying to do right now. Literally all I'm trying to do is get to those boxes. Nothing else matters. No, it's just not working. Well, there we go. Put more oomph into it. Nope. Okay. I don't like being down here! Okay, that's not great. That's not great. Again, I'm getting to those boxes and then I'm done because I can't take no more L's. The music! And now I'm about to get sent back to the beginning. I know. The music is what gets me. It's cursed. This 1930s music is literally cursed and it sends me back every time. I don't know why. It's like I can't focus. Sorry if I'm quiet, but I gotta get to those boxes, and then I'm done. Don't do it. Don't touch that mouse. Let's go. They wanted me to fling myself off. I literally saw it coming. Oh, this spot is... I need that music to shut off, dog. Like, for real. It's really not helping me. It's doing the opposite. That nigga thought about that! He was like, do I want to do this? Yes, I do! Disregard the player. He just wanted to do it. And with that, I am done. Bennett 40, you can suck the fattest part of me.